Hello everybody, in this video we show how you can use the TV Building Google Assistant on webOS 22. This function is not available on all models in all countries, but if you have this on your TV, you can use Google Assistant voice control on your TV via your Magic Remote. To start using the Google Assistant, press the Google Assistant button on your Magic Remote. You might have to agree first with the user agreements that are required for voice control. Then, to continue, select I understand and allow. You can now sign in with your Google account to use the Google Assistant with your personal information. Or if you don't want that, just press the back button to continue without signing in. You can always sign in with your Google account later. Now there are two ways to use the Google Assistant button on your Magic Remote. If you shortly press the button, you can see some examples of the voice commands that you can use. To use Google Assistant voice control, you have to press and keep holding the button while you speak into the microphone on the remote. What's the weather in Amsterdam?
Currently in Amsterdam it's 18 degrees and cloudy. Today.
For more examples of the voice commands, you can also go to the Explore Google Assistant app here. Some of the voice commands require that you sign in with your Google account. To sign in, just ask for something personal. For example, what's on my calendar?
You'll need to sign in.
Now, on your phone, go to this URL or scan the QR code with your phone's camera. You will be linked to the Google login page. Log in with your Google account to continue. Now your phone will search for the TV on the network. For this to work, make sure your phone and the TV are both connected to the same network. Then scroll down and select continue and turn on. The TV Building Google Assistant is now signed in with your Google account. You can now ask for personal things, for example, your Google Calendar. What's on my calendar?
There's one entry for this week. Tomorrow you have an all-day event called Jenny and John Windaloo.
Or you can control smart home devices, which are connected to your Google account.
Switch on the lights.
Sure. Turning on the living room lights.
To sign out your Google account, shortly press the Google Assistant button and go to Google Assistant Settings. Select Manage Account and then Sign Out and Confirm. This is how you can use the TV Building Google Assistant on webOS 22. For more help, contact your local LG help desk.